This one was just revived from its 46,000 years of sleep. It was found along with others in the Siberian permafrost, and it belongs to a previously unknown species. The nematodes found have successfully reproduced and are currently under research.